Good morning, class. Welcome back to our online class again, right? So everyone, how are you today? Good. So I hope that you are fine. So right now, before we start our lesson for today, teacher want you to prepare our material that you need to have for today, right? Okay, so for today, first session, we study our grammar planet one, right? So now let me show you our book. So here is our book for grammar planet one for the first session today, right? So before we start, teacher want you to read the day with teacher first. So today is Wednesday, August 4, 2021, right? So every first session Wednesday, we study grammar planet one. So today is the first day for our new lesson in our grammar planet one that we focus on unit one, right? You can see at our whiteboard in here is unit one that we focus about noun, right? That you need to know how to use with a and an, right? Okay, so a girl or an apple on page 9. So now let's open your book on page 9 with teacher all together. So here is our page 9 that you can see, everyone. So before you practice the exercise in here, let me guide you or let me explain to you how to use with our grammar today, right? Okay, so everyone, let's look at our whiteboard in here. So our lesson today, we focus on noun. So noun add the naming word that related with people, place, thing, or animal, right? So everyone, do you know what does it mean people, what does it mean place, or what does it mean thing or animal? Okay, so now let me show you. So people, we focus on like a human, right? A person. That it can be like girl, boy, aunt, uncle, mom, father, grandpa, grandmother, friend, right? So all of that one we use with people, right? And place is talk about like airport, school, hospital. So if related with the place, you need is related with the place, you need to know that what does it mean with place. Place like a school that you can come to study, like airport, you can go there to fly to go to another country, like hospital, you can go there to take some medicine, right? Okay, and thing, we can say it like half a table or umbrella. An animal, as you know already, we have dog, cat, rat, rabbit, elephant, lion, right? So that one we call it animal. So you need to remember that noun, we are naming the word that related with people, place, thing, or animal, right? So one more thing that you need to remember, that when you use with place, animal, thing, or what, or or people, you need to know how to use with a or an. So right now let's move on. So we use an before nouns that start with vowel sound. So what does this mean, vowel sound? I will explain to you later. Okay, so need to remember that an we need to use before nouns that start with vowel sound, but you need to use a before noun that do not start with vowel. So you need to remember that an you can use it before noun, but you need to use with vowel sound. But you can use before noun also, but do not start with vowel sound, right? Okay, so now let me explain to you what does it mean vowel and what does it mean consonant sound. So look in here, everyone. So as you know already, from here it's mean like you use a before noun, but you cannot use with vowel. So we need to use with consonant, right? Okay, so we need to use with consonant sound that you need to remember the letter, that which letter we call it consonant, right? Okay, so consonant sound, the letter that we have like G, F B D M N Z Y X, right? So many letters that you need to remember that we use that one with consonant. So when you use with consonant, you need to use with R. But if you use with vowel, everyone, so vowel, you need to remember vowel here. Here we call it vowel and here we call it consonant. So when you use with vowel, you need to use with N, right? Or sometimes we call it N. So we need to use with N. So N, this one we have like A, E, I, O, U. So need to remember that we have vowel, that we have five letter A, E, I, O, U, right? So I need to remember, we use with consonant and we use with vowel. Vowel, we have A, E, I, O, U. So when you see the word bed, we use with consonant, we need to use with a. But if you see the word starting with vowel sound, you need to use with n. So now let's look our example in here. A girl. So why teacher use a girl? Because girl, this one is start letter G. So G, this one is consonant here. Consonant. So we need to use with a, right? Okay, so we can use with a girl, a school. So school, this one is letter S. So letter S, this one we call it consonant. A desk, this one is the letter D. So D, this one we call it consonant also, right? So I need to remember that consonant we use with a. But if you use with vowel, you need to remember that how many vowel letter that we have. Good, we have five, right? We have A, E, I, O, U. So now let's look at our word in here. So teacher, we hide this one. So igloo, this one. Igloo, I-G-L-O-O. So igloo, this one, we have letter I, start letter I. So letter I, this one is consonant or vowel, everyone. Good, so this one, we call it vowel, right? Okay, and this one, we call it consonant. Consonant, right? Okay, so you need to remember one is consonant, one is vowel. So here you can see is letter I. So I is consonant, we need to use with what? We need to use with N, right? Look like this one, egg. So egg, this one, start letter E. So E is consonant or vowel? Good, E, this one is vowel, right? So we need to use with N. And next is umbrella. So umbrella, use with A or use with N? Good. Umbrella, we need to use with N because letter U is vowel sound, right? Okay, so I hope that you understand about our lesson that how to use with vowel and how to use with consonant that related with our noun, right? Okay, so right now let's move on to our page 9 that you can see in here. So the first one is the first column that you can see that they want you to use with people, place, thing, and animal. So all of this one we call it noun that we have different kind of using that with a and n. So teacher explained to you already, we use with consonant and we use with vowel, right? So right now let me to be look and choose. So teacher want you to choose the correct word in here. Then you need to look at the word that which one is related with what? With the correct picture in here that they pointed. The example, this one is park or school. So the place that they sit in here is the school or is the park. So if the park, you need to say called park, right? Okay, and number 2, number 3, number 4, you need to look at the picture carefully and after that you need to circle the correct one. So everyone, you know, circle example. Here we have park and school, right? So if you think park is correct, you need to circle, right? So this one we call it circle, right? And this one we call it underline. So when teacher say that underline the word, so you need to underline. But if teacher say that circle, you need to circle like this, right? Okay, so now it's time for our first session, and if you have any question, you can ask in our group, right? So now enjoy your break time, and we will come back again for second session. Goodbye.